than friends. Friend zone, escape, no more. My love, I know you wanna be more than friends with her. You want to escape the friend zone, finally, 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 finally. Listen, I understand that friend zone is a pesky little zone that every man wants to get the hell out of. Hi, if you're new here, my name is Arica Angelo and I am your dating and relationship expert. And so we're gonna talk about the friend zone because this is a nasty place. This is a really frustrating place for a lot of men. Why? Because you're going out with her as friends, but she's wearing these tight little dresses that are turning you on, your dick's getting hard, and you're like, and I can do nothing about it. Why? Because she's my friend. Ugh. Let's just keep it real. I'm not even gonna BS around. This is a very frustrating place to be. So how do you escape this friend zone? Well, my love, it's what's getting you there that is keeping you there. And it's this one tool that you're not using. Are you ready? Ready? Wait for it. It's right here. You're looking at it. You're looking right at it. It's this right here, your mouth. You're not using your voice. And what I mean by that is you're not being direct. You're not having that conversation with her that just says, listen, I'm liking you more than just friends. And you're scared. You're scared to say these words. Why? Because you're afraid she's ultimately going to reject you. But what you're not paying attention to are the consequences of the fact that this is eating at you. It's grating you to continue to be with this woman and she has no idea how much you're really into her. Now listen, you need to use your voice and tell her what's up. But I'm not encouraging you to just say, listen, I have pictures of you all over my wall and I'm really obsessed with you. No. You don't want to come across that strong, but you do want to say something like this. Listen, I'm enjoying spending time with you, but I need to be honest. If I were to say that you and I just feel a friendship towards you, that's not being honest. I do feel more for you and I do enjoy spending time with you, but there are other feelings that I'm feeling towards you. You see, you can say it more subtle in this way as opposed to, I'm really crazy and I'm really in love with you and I just want to marry you and make babies with you. Is that cool? You get what I'm saying? It's how you approach the conversation. So I want you, my love, to use your voice. Quit trying to win her over by just becoming the really sweet, awesome guy. It's not working for you. You know why? Because she's on Tinder right now, dating other guys, having sex with other men. Meanwhile, you're the guy who's still her swell buddy or pal, and you don't want to be there. So have some self-respect and do this for you. Because as I always want to encourage you guys, everything is not about the woman. It's not always about her. You're equally as important in the relationship. And so if you're hurting yourself by remaining her friend, then you have to be yourself. You have to be your own advocate and you have to use your voice and you need to let her know, my love, in the subtle way that I just demonstrated that you want more. And this is how you escape the friend zone. If you never want to go back to the friend zone, then you, my love, have to start using your voice. You have to start being more honest. So one, be honest with yourself, and two, be honest with your girl. And if this is really challenging for you, then listen, I've just created a new members community for men. So sometimes, you know, as a guy, you need the support. And so with this members community, not only do I give you tools of private trainings that I've offered to my exclusive members, but also we have a community, a Facebook group where you can come in and say, listen, I'm about to have a conversation with my girl. Can I just get some support? And in this group, we come in and we support you so that you don't feel alone and you feel like you have people championing you as you go through these very vulnerable waters of life. So I would love for you to be a part of that and you can try it out for only a dollar. So give it a whirl and I would love to see you in that Facebook community because I show up in there every single day. So I can't wait to talk to you, get to know your story and encourage and champion you with your love. So get out of the friend zone, stay out of the friend zone, escape that friend zone by using your voice, my love, because you know why? You matter, and this is important, and it's not always all about her. You're just as important in this relationship. You have what it takes, and know this, my dear, that you are already loved. If you haven't subscribed, I kindly ask you to do that now. And tell me in the comments section if this spoke to you. Like the video, and I'll see you the next time. You take care. Besos.